Hi.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
I'm doing well. How was your day?
I study math.
Math, okay. And how did it go? Are you okay?
Yes.
What's happening to you? Why are you doing that?
I'm tired.
Why are you tired?
I study very hard.
Very hard. Why? Do you have an exam?
No.
No, I see. You just want to study? You like studying, Junseo?
No.
Then why are you studying hard?
Because it's my homework, and tomorrow I will go to Math Academy.
Ah, do you have a lot of homework?
Yes.
Yes? How many? How many pages?
9
Oh my goodness. Wow. Well, hopefully you finish everything. Yes. All right. Well, for now, let's proceed to our book, okay?
Okay.
What did you do last weekend while I'm opening the book?
I play with my friend because it's snowing.
Really? Is there a lot of snow?
Yes.
Wow, how I wish I could see it. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure it's cold, right?
Yes.
Yes. What did you guys do outside? Did you build a snowman, make a snow dog, play snowball fight?
We slide.
Oh, really? Sledding?
Yes.
And was it exciting?
Yes.
I see. Okay. Alright, I want you to read everything.
Animals that belong to the same population usually look alike. An animal population is a group of the same kind of animals that live in the same place. Animals population usually eat the same food and do the same activities. The common traits of animals in one population help them survive. These traits help them find food and safe place to live. This is a population of lions. It is called a pride of lions. This is a population of bees. It is called a colony of bees.
Okay. So, population, this refers to a group of the same kind of animals which lives in the same place. Okay?
Okay.
Now, animals in the same population usually, or if not, most of the time, they look alike. Okay?
Okay.
Now, they also share common traits, and their population has their own name. So, population of lions is what we refer to as a pride. Yes. What about bees?
Colony.
Colony. What about wolves?
Wolves? Wolves.
What do you think?
Wolves, right? Wolves.
It's pack.
It's
pack. Pack of wolves. Okay.
Okay.
How about fish?
Fish.
It's
Is
school, okay? School. School of fish. Okay. All right. So again, what do we call the population of lions?
Pride.
Okay. How about wolves?
Pack of wolves.
Okay. What about bees?
Colony.
Okay. And fish?
School of fish.
Okay, well done. All right, so now let's proceed here. Why do animals that come from the same family look alike?
Look alike. Same kind.
Okay, because they are the same kind. What else? They share the same
place? A food.
No, starts with letter T.
Traits,
yes. So again, say it in a complete sentence. Why do animals that come from the same family look alike?
They share a trait.
Okay, they share the same trait. Next one, what do animals in one animal population have in common?
They survive.
Yes, they survive. What else?
They do same activity.
Yes, they do same activities. They live in the same place, right? Okay, next. Give an example of a trait that helps an animal stay safe. So how can animals stay safe? So for example, the small animals, what can they do to survive?
They run away.
They have to run away. What else?
They hide.
Hide where? Where do they hide? You're correct.
Hide in the land.
In the land? How would they hide in the land? They have two, starts with letter D.
Dig.
Dig. Okay, so again, give an example of a trait that helps an animal stay safe.
They dig a land and they run away.
Okay, good. Now let's proceed here. You have to read and choose the answer in the box, okay, in the selection.
This is a character and trait.
Okay, very good. Next.
This is the word used to call a population of birds. Flock.
Flock. Very good. Flock of birds. Next.
This is a common difference between parent and baby animals.
Correct.
Size. What
size? Okay, number four.
This is the word used to call a population of lions. Pride. It is the group of the same kind of animals, population.
Well done. Okay, next one. You have to encircle the correct answer. Read an answer. Number one.
Do these animals belong with the same population? No.
Are you sure? Why don't they belong in the same population? They are all dogs.
Ah. Do these animals belong of the same population? No.
Why not?
Because they different kind.
They are different kinds. Good. Next.
Do these animals belong of the same population? Yes.
Yes. Why? What are they?
They are cats.
Cat. What do we call the group of cats?
School of cats?
No. It's called a clutter or a clouder.
Clutter. A clouder of cats.
Yeah. Clouder of cats or clutter of cats. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Next.
Do these animals belong with the same population? No.
Okay. All right. Now let's continue. Look at the picture of the mother and the kitten below. List down. Why? List down three similar traits that you can see. So what are the similarities that they have?
Eye color.
Eye color. What is their eye color?
Green.
Green. Okay, what else?
And
eye color. What about their fur?
Fur.
What's the color of their fur?
It's pink and this white.
Okay, so is it the same?
No.
No, what else do they, what else is the similarity?
Kind of animal.
Kind, okay, so the type, yes, what else?
There.
They have
nose and mouth.
Right. They have a nose and a mouth. Well done. They have two ears, right?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, good job. Now let's proceed. What are the common traits that you and your family members have? Okay, what is the similarity that you and your family has?
Four.
No. What are the traits?
Traits.
Traits. Yes.
All.
Yeah. So, what are the similar traits? So, like with mom, dad, and Soy.
We're people, and yeah. We have eye and ear, mouth, nose.
Yes. What else? How about eye color?
Eye color is all black.
It's not black. No one has black eyes. It's dark brown.
Eh?
Yes. It's dark brown, Junseo. The only black part in your eye is the one in the middle, your iris. I mean, your pupil. Your iris is dark brown. Yeah, look at the mirror. And then later, look at the mirror, okay? And then look at your eyes. It's not black, it's dark brown. What else?
We can eat food.
Okay.
And we can use the arm.
All right. So you can move, right? You have mobility.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So for homework, we will do this on Thursday because our class time is already over. Okay?
Okay.
Do you have a question?
No.
No, all right. So thank you so much for today, and I hope you have a lovely evening. Bye bye.
I see you next time.
See you next time.